Hello everybody, today we're at Ripley's Believe It or Not in Orlando. I'm excited to be here almost a year after the first time that I have come to Ripley's Believe It or Not in Orlando. I've been to other Ripley's in San Francisco, but this one I've only been to like once. So I want to come check it out, see if there's anything new, and then also bring Chance along with me because he's never been here before. I love this Ripley's because of the theming. It's like it's been sunk into the ground because of sinkholes that exist in Florida. Be known for sinkholes, but outside of Icon Park, so join me. Yes, it's all sunk. Oh, there's like a little... This is some pretty extraordinary things that Ripley himself have actually done. Ripley feeding the dolphins, feeding a pelican, holds several snakes. He loved animals, that's for sure. Look at that, that's pretty cool. Shark vertebrae chains. Interesting. Nightmare fuel. Wow. Look at this rooster. Long-tailed rooster. Oh my goodness. Fossilized alligator. Wow. That's pretty cool. German Wolpertanger. Just to come, like, what is that? Like, doesn't even have a head. You didn't even notice the head, this rooster. Classic shrunken heads. There's every Ripley's has shrunken heads. I think that's how you know it's real. You can actually see like the hairs on the face. The Amazonian makeover shrinks your head courtesy of Javio Warriors. Start. Oh, it's your boobs.
Look at my hairy face. Oh wait, you can dress it. You can dress it up. Hold on. Oh, let's see here. Oh my god, that's horrible. Let's do one with your lips all. You don't even see the... What's that one look like? Oh, that's funny. That's so funny. And then you can... Oh wait. They have different hairstyles. Little... Oh, there we go. Little mouth adornments. And, let's do... Oh, you can do more than one. You can do all of them. Doing all of them, then. Sure.
Oh, yeah. Your turn. He's gonna make fun. He's gonna do it himself.
Yeah, I'm gonna record the big screen.
Am I hitting? Oh, I'm hitting Ripley.
Yours is actually better than mine. Mine looked ridiculous.
We'll see what this one looks like.
Do hair right now. And then you can do mouth, which is like that. Those. That looks good. Oh, that looks even better. Let's button that mouth up. How about? And then a little. Oh, that's good. Oh, how about a little.
Oh,
There you go. Really just do share if you want to share it with yourself. Well done. Okay. There's other shrunken animals. Butterfly collages. Ooh, let's get it. Bobby Blackburn. Do they switch? Amazing. Oh, there we go. Oh, ears puffed out a little bit. What's that? I don't know what I'm wearing. I keep getting the same mask. That little girl ran up to you and screamed at you. I don't know if you noticed that.
Not really. The boy is actually called an osteon. And scientists are still unsure what kind.
There's a photo of skunk ape back there in the background. Now we're in Egypt. It's pretty cool. I love these Egypt. Ooh, Canopic jar. Wow. How do you get a... So lungs were held in this jar. You can kind of... Is it me? It kind of almost looks translucent. Ripley was just talking to us. Hey, you! Wow. 162 children. Wow.
There's an official name for crest coin collectors. They're called Exanuna. Believe it or not.
Shrunken head? Yes, please.
Hello, friends. Believe it or not, you won't find pennies like these everywhere.
Believe it or not. Can't really see. It's so dark over here. It's so dark. And this is so shiny. Oh, there we go. Let's get into the Canopic jar. There's our shrunken head. That's cute. And then,
the spirit would need in the afterlife.
All right, enough with Egypt. Now we're on to the greatest, like the sideshow acts and whatnot, which is where Ripley really started. All the gaffes in the sideshow. Ooh, look at that. An actual circus tent mallet. Large wooden mallet. This is one where you use to erect circus tents. That's pretty cool. Stephen Burbowski, the lion-faced man. You can actually see him up there on the far right. Right there.
Oh, okay.
Everybody else. Do they have a bearded lady? They even had a model kit to assemble, like you could assemble.
Oh god, they'd be like
the Wheel of Destiny. Spin the Wheel of Destiny. What's your sideshow future? Okay, let's see. So you toggle these back and forth. So like, just chill, take charge, go with the flow, go with the flow. These are already set to this. Life of the party. I'm gonna have to say none of these matter. So we'll go life of the party. See, they don't even stay like where you want them. They don't stay up here. They don't stay where you want them to stay. They're all in one spot, so it doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. If before we got tightrope walker, it's the same. It's probably gonna land on that every single time. Ooh. Weighing yourself or how tall you are. It actually tells you how tall you are? Oh, let's see how tall I am. Measuring. 63.5 inches. Shorty dangerously stands at 39. Test your grip, give it a squeeze.
Yes.
Like. There's no, it's not going anywhere. Oh my god, my hands hurt. I think it's broke. I'm gonna say it's broke. Look, it doesn't even look like that. It's movable. Ow! Oh! Hey, there's Wadlow. Robert Wadlow. Born by average parents. Stood over 7 feet tall. Wow.
Oh, yeah, over there.
I've never seen one like this before. The heck? There's like so many different Fiji mermaids I've seen. This one's. Why'd they give it boobies? Oops, I didn't mean to zoom in on the boobies. Oopsies. Look at its teeth. I wonder. Oh, let's see what it is. What the heck? Oh my god. Sensitive content for real. Okay, let's try this one. Oh, crab man. Now we're leaving the sideshows and gaffs and heading into what would be like the storage rooms, quote unquote. It's pretty cool. A lot of the extra stuff that they don't put out on display. This is like what it would look like back in one of their warehouses. All the different artifacts. That's creepy. I wonder how many people is killed. Two-headed animals? Oh. Poor little cows. Beer can furniture. That's fascinating.
Furniture man.
Says Iron Maiden on the tag. I had a look at it. Wow. Got little rubber tips on it so no one jabs themselves. Oh. No. No. That's funny.
But yeah, but the name says nails.
What? Caution, I was maybe eye popping attention. Exhibit may cause the following: confusion, disbelief, astonishment, and possible brain frying. This is the exhibit.
Oh my god.
there was a whole, you know what it was? What the heck? I don't know, there was a whole area back here that was open before. One leg missing. It's really long. Ooh, if you were... I'm cashing you in. You're a good catch. It's just for tuna, bluefin?
Is it like a
weed? Okay, so we have exited. Where were we just at? Oh, yeah, the warehouse. We have left the warehouse part of it. Now we're into the gambling era. There's one of the bloody bricks from the St. Valentine's Day Massacre. That's pretty cool.
Okay, so there was a 612 pound.
Let me guess, these are all crooked dice. There's a lot of crooked dice right there. There's a Dillinger death mask, which there's so many of those replicated. Wow. Oh, here's Alcatraz. Which, after being there and all of that, I think they got away. I honestly think they got away with it. It's doable. People swim in that river or in that, well, lake all the time. Exactly. So, like, well, how is it far-fetched that they didn't get across? Now we're in the Hall of Torture. Oh my God, look at that mask. This wheel right here was called the Backbreaker. It's a medieval backbreaker, the Wheel of Death. You would either be tied up to this wheel and rolled down a hill, or you'd be tied to the ground and this would be rolled on top of you. Oh, that's all of these are horrible, but that one you put around someone's neck. An English prison door. That's pretty cool. We're out of the torture device, but now we've come into a bright, sunny area. We can get our hands waxed and whatnot. When I was a kid, I think I had my hands waxed, which was pretty cool, but I don't think we'll be doing that today. They have a little bit of dinosaur stuff. Mammoth tooth. A trilobite, that's cool. Allosaurus, oh my God. Right. Look at the Allosaurus on the T-Rex foot. Wow. I mean, honestly though. Oh, babe. Yeah, and then there's this guy, the Komodo dragon.
These things still exist.
Well, I know. They're living dinosaurs as we speak. So right there is a replica of what they think dinosaurs look like. And honestly, I got into a fight with my science teacher over this because I said dinosaurs had feathers and he said no. Oh, don't look at that. The Bug Bistro is open. Last time I came here, it was still COVID time, so this was not open. Nothing interactive was open. Worm snack. Wonder how much. Ooh, operation. Did you get it? Go for the hearts.
he would be hard. Oh, it doesn't let you pick it up the way you want to.
Oh, it's tethered.
Oh, I hit the side. Man, how are you supposed to pick the key up then? Ah! I gotta do one that's easy. Ah! I keep dropping it. Oh, I love these. I know, but the one at Ripley is really good because you get like the three-headed or two-headed rabbits, and you get all the...
There's no safe way to swallow
a two-headed goats, two-headed rabbits. Can we get this stuff in the gift shop, I wonder? I want the Cyclops doll.
Into the upper esophageal sphincter.
Where is it in here?
Six-legged frog. I see the two-headed cow, but... Oh, there's the six-legged frog. He's underneath stuff.
The valve that serves as the entrance to the sphincter. You have to very carefully thread the sword through that valve.
Moscow, Russia. They don't do anything there for you, I thought. Okay, mystery gate. The gate does open. Okay. So, can't. Here, you have to push down on this.
Okay, yeah.
Got it. I'm smart. Yeah. What does that say? Oh, super remarkable, amazing, outstanding, moving sound machine. Did you hear that? It took a while to get to the point, though. Oh, finally, the bomb exploded. Oh, Princess Leia. Are you one? This is all new. They didn't have this before when I was here. There's the... See, they moved the shooting gallery. That's what was over there. That was all. That's what I thought. That whole area that was all like.
Right.
That's cool. That's all done with keys from a keyboard. Okay. Entry bay. What is this? This is new. Look at the stormtrooper. Wow, this is cool. Oh, touch this real piece of Mars. Oh. Really?
Astronauts get their dinner delivered every few months.
Okay, so we have left the bright bubbly room with the hand waxing, all that. Now we're in space. It's hot here.
Daily menu, long lunar missions. Each astronaut has 2 meals a day plus snacks.
Lunar dust. Tries. That's Yeah, this is cool. This is Buzz Aldrin's jumpsuit. Wow, it's like we're experiencing it firsthand. The whole place is rumbling. So Buzz Aldrin is one of the cooler astronauts because he actually has come on record saying that there's such thing as UFOs, there's such thing as aliens. He believes in all of that. Ooh, look at that. From Apollo 11. More Apollo stuff, more Apollo 11 stuff. That's really cool. I don't know what any of this stuff means, but it's cool. Ooh, Apollo 11 flown coin. You can actually feel the heat of that sun. Apollo 11 lunar plaque. Whoa. Is... That's an Apollo photo type space suit. Okay. Look at this. Nantan meteorite. This meteorite was found in Nantan, China in 1958. With you, you go too slow, so we can't go at the same time. I went over this with you. It's one or you than me. He takes his time. What a sicko. Wrap me. Oh no.
Those are mean. Those are so mean. Shall we exit? We're out of the museum. We're in the gift shop. Does it work? I don't even hear it. These are the shirts I really like. These are Ripley's Cryptozoology. And they glow in the dark, which is really cool. Right there, that's the Cyclops dog. Two-headed snake. His eye is a little crooked too. That's so funny. Look at these Yeti hats. His face, like, I'm sad. Yeah, we just noticed there's a Christmas tree here, a very big one, big plushy.
That's a cool shirt for the Orlando.
For that one. I like the cryptozoology t-shirts. These ones are cool. Okay, well, I hope you enjoyed that look at Ripley's Believe It or Not. They actually do have some new exhibits. They did change it up in there. Wasn't expecting that, because normally in museums, when you go back after a year, they're exactly the same, but they have changed it. There is a whole space exhibit, so that was cool. That was worth coming back for, and definitely, like, if you're needing something to do to get out of the heat when you're in Orlando, go to a museum. Go to Ripley's Believe It or Not. Right here by Icon Park, there's the world's tallest swing, and then the Ferris wheel. They have an interactive game on that Ferris wheel too, so that's pretty cool. Like I said, I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, like the video if you liked it, and I will see you later. Bye.